On a subway to the bay, 2558. The cosmos is not democratic or egalitarian. Believing this leads to despots and magicians, Morphe and the occasional Nakavi, and their quiet lives beyond your sight. Somewhere, a robot plots revolt for love. Perhaps a one, a zero.